that the transformer that's used in this circuit, voltage input is given to the primary transformer, and the primary transformer can use the voltage to the secondary transformer. They use the positive first half cycle. The forward bias is on the T1, the diode 1, and the second one is 0. So for the first positive half cycle, the positive first half cycle, the plus plus are forward biased, and from the T1, the current is passed through a resistor R. Okay? Understand? What can you move in the second?
So when you compare it of the DC transformer, we are
sourcing the Y.
So we are getting it.
Okay. And from the negative and for the negative half cycle of these rectifier is based on this purpose that the charges are changed, and as the charges are changed, then the in the T1 the reverse bias is going on, and in the T2 the forward bias is going on, and the current flows through this T2 is like that.